again. Today, we are going to learn about transportation. How many modes of transport do you know? There are three modes of transport. That is the air, water, and land transport. First, let's take a look at land transport. Land transport is the transport or movement of people, animals, or goods from one location to another location on land. Here are some examples of land transport. Truck. Car. Bicycle. Van. Motorcycle. Trishaw. Water transport. Water transport is a process of moving people, animals, and goods by waterborne vessels over the sea, ocean, lake, canal, or river. Examples of water transport. Yacht. Ship. Speedboat. Ferry. Now, let's take a look at air transport. Air transportation is the movement of passengers and cargo by aircraft such as airplanes and helicopters. Examples of air transport. Aeroplane. Helicopter. Hot air balloon. Rocket. So, there it is, kids. We learn about three modes of transport today. The land transport, water transport, and air transport. I hope you gain something from this video. Till we meet again, I'll see you soon. I almost forgot. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button. Thank you so much.